Or for some ankle breakers.
Just know, cause I know I am. I got that card ankle break. Okay, I have 93.3. Okay, just invite the other
Are you even on?
Yeah, why is it not moving?
I don't know. Not moving.
Why are you guys not doing anything?
Cause we're waiting for a game. Okay, now I can see better. Okay, now we're about to be in a game. Wait a second, and no, yes, oh my, dang, I'm on the, probably the, I think I'm on the biggest person on the other, oh wait, yes, then they can break ankles, bro, 92 post score, bro, you're getting your ankles broken,
bye,
watch it,
no, sorry,
no, do you want to see me break someone's ankles? Right here. How do you miss that? Guard up on them. Wait, pass the ball to me. Someone go to the net. Wait, pass it back. Right here. Pass. I want to try and get you guys for an alley. Pass it back. Bro! Someone come back! Because that's what's going to happen. Yo, right here. Why would you even try for that? God, bro, that's your trash. Pass it back. Pass it to me. Here, he's not. Bro, why would you even try for that? Yo, hit me on this. Bro, how am I missing? And one of our players are AFK. Who's on him? It doesn't matter because he can't finish. No, it's a post. It's a post, it's a post. Oh, that didn't give me any bar. Bro, and he makes that. Like, okay, pass it back. Right here. Right here. Gonna shoot that, he's gonna brick. Told you guys. I predicted that hole. Thank you.
Yo. So. Toronto. Here, join my squad. I just invited you. Okay. Wait, how tall are you? 6'8". How tall is Gaming Pro? 6'10". Okay, Gaming Pro, he needs to join our party. Where's our teammate? What?
He's on Fortnite.
Okay, let's just go into like a this. Okay, just saying I can shoot from three. So look for me at three. And I'm good at going in for like dunks. So. Yes, we have an. So, Sarah, do you have a mic? Wait. Wait, why did you say kick gaming? Did it kick you out? Wait, why did you say kick gaming? How do you kick him, though? Like, it doesn't kick him. Wait, can you turn off your mic? Because I can barely hear you right now.
All right.
Okay, now that's good. I have 93,000 coins right now, so.
How much?
93,000.
And I have some park cards that I can activate, like ankle breakers and stuff.
Did you buy that?
Buy what?
The coins, the VC.
No. Why?
You earned them?
Yeah, I earned all of it. Okay, we got this easy one. What was that? Oh, we can win this. They don't have a center. So we need you to be a horsey. Slasher. And if I shot, he's 96 sharp. Then don't go for that. Bro, why are you selling?
Too late now.
Bro, now I'm selling, bro. Bro, I'm selling out right now, bro. Don't try. Thank you. Here, go up, go up.
Don't go up. I had to.
It's okay. The shot clock was running down, so there's nothing else to do. Here, go up. Other guy, go up. Pass right here.
Oh my god.
Why is he just going up?
I think he's a billionaire again. I'm lagging, shit.
Shoot! How do you do an alley? He has a grand badge. Right here, right here. Oh my god, he went 0 for 6.
Bro, we're so lucky, bro.
Better teammate.
I know. Not you. You weren't selling.
I'm going back in the party chat.
Same. That was stupid. Bro, all he was doing was selling that whole game. Okay, let's go to court. Twos. Yeah, hop on. No, get on before he does.
Are you out of
Yeah. Wait, can you turn up your mic all the way?
What time is it over where you live?
Wait, what?
What time is it over where you live?
8:35.
You're an hour ahead of us.
We are.
Yeah, but we at 7:35.
That guy was selling the whole game.
Yeah.
Wait, do you want to go to the 2000 court?
No.
Oh, no. They have two mascots. Okay, good. He left their squad. Now we just need to find like a center that'll join us. Even six center. What?
I have a center.
You do?
Yeah, he's an 80 bucks player.
Wait, do you want to get him so we can? Wait, let's just see if one of the. Some of the glass cleaners that I just sent invites your squad to join. And then 86, 89, 90, and that's it. Wait, why is it? Sorry, that was my fault. Hope the person who does, if we are against the people that don't have the glass cleaner, we have a chance. Stretch. I can tell like. Oh, we're going against the glass or the stretch. It's 6 to 19.
They might make a comeback.
There's no way. Wait, you have a sharp?
Yeah, but he's a 69 overall, but I'm pretty sure he's on the side of the road and shooting with trigger.
Oh.
And mid range.
My mid range threes are all the way up. Okay. Last game, did you see me hit that like clutch, what is it called? Clutch three in the corner when he was like all contested? That was like me in real life. Hope 2K18 is way better than this.
It is. My brother has it in his house.
You play it? It's so hard to like find games. And this, because I'm such like a low rep. I'm on 89 point forward. Yeah, GG.
I've dunked on so many 7-foot 3s.
Same. I have so many, like, got so many things from dunking on 7-foot 3. Watch this. I'm gonna get broken.
You guys just wanna zigzag.
That's all they're gonna do. I feel like the person that I'm on is gonna drop 21. Yeah, I feel like he's dropping 21.
This watch is just gonna do this. Just follow
me. We just need them to miss and then just get the hang of like hitting shots and going for dunks. So we're not. What if we get the ball? We're not going for any threes. He's so fast.
Yeah, I know, he's speed boosting.
Oh, this is so stupid. I can't. Nice. Okay, let's just get the hang of, like, gang. Okay, hit me on the cut. I did the pump fake. I feel like that hit rim. How would it make that type of move if it didn't hit rim?
This watch, he's just gonna call it out for me. But yeah, shoot it.
I didn't want to take that risk because put my 3 points all the way up, but sometimes like I miss.
Shoot it. No, don't do that.
Shoot that.
There you go.
Right here.
Shoot it.
That's why I don't want to shoot it. Because sometimes I miss. Because I can't see my bar because my scoreboard, the scoreboard.
Okay,
hit me on the cut. Bro, that was all my fault. Selling. God, I'm doing horrible today. Okay, I guess he's not dropping 21. Oh, getting them boards over him. Bro, why? Oh my god. 2K made me go for it. I was running away from it. I had my controller running away from it. 2K just has to cheese. This is a point forward too.
Sorry, bud. I'm there, bud. Give me that. Here you go.
Great. Like, cause I can see my bar right there.
Here you go. Oh my god, that's going out. That's going out.
Okay, good. Okay. Give me an alley.
risky. Don't pick up that here. Big arms aren't coming to set pick. Shoot it! Shoot it!
Ah, I didn't see the shot clock!
That's why I told you to shoot it.
My god. I'm playing back on him now. I'm playing in the paint. I'll let him shoot threes. Okay, now he's a stretch. They're gonna shoot a three with the stretch. Nice. Okay, just get the hang of what's going.
Watch my back door. Okay, let's do it.
Okay, good. I'm cold. Here. Come to me and then just wrap around. My mid-range is all the way up. How am I only at a C? How am I at a C? When I have 7 points and 3 rebounds. Let's go to 1,050. How many coins do you have?
1,079.
Okay, let's go to the 1,000 court. The math. Oh, true. Let's go back to sunset.
Well, while you do that, I'm gonna be grabbing my last thing.
Yeah. Be right back.
Thank you.
join me? I have a 60 slasher and a 55 glass.
You want me to grab my truck shooter?
Sure. Wait, should I grab? Who should I grab? Nah, that's the only ones that I have. I can make one of my, I can make a good stretch and use my coins to level them up. Should I do that? No, but, no, should I upgrade my stretch? Should I make a stretch and just upgrade my stretch? If, when I make one? Because that would be easier, so we'll have two people that can shoot threes. That I have for badges is spark plug. I don't even know what that is. What that does. Ooh. My name's Savage. Wait, do you have any like other games like Call of Duty?
What?
Do you have like Call of Duty Black Ops?
Do I?
Yeah.
Which one?
Three.
No, but I have World War II.
Aw, oh, you're lucky. I want World War II.
I'm already at my speed.
You are? On Black Ops, I'm a Prestige 5. Wait, do you have like Madden?
Madden, no.
Do you have Plants vs. Zombies?
No.
Do you have Rocket League?
Rocket League, no.
Do you have... I think that's like all the games I have.
I'll go through my games. NBA, Call of Duty, Mutt, Spin Tires, Dying Light, Fortnite, The Show 17, Grand Theft Auto, Farming Simulator, and Friday the 13th.
Wait, you have The Show 17?
Yep.
I have 16.
Oh. On 16, I had all diamonds.
You did?
I invited you to my court.
Wait, I'm about to finish, do you know, the introduction that they give you?
Oh, you're making me.
I'm in that. And I have to upgrade all my, stats. So I can get boards and stuff. 7-3. What's it called?
Don't make it 7-3.
I already made him.
Oh, 7-foot-3?
Yeah.
Oh.
So I could get boards and stuff.
Oh, okay.
And he can shoot.
I was thinking we could run with my glass cleaner and your stretch board.
We could. Wait, what's your highest overall player?
86.
Do you want to grab him and you can use him for dunks and stuff? And then, I can have my stretch for shooting and rebounding.
I have 286, my power forward, athletic finisher, and a passer.
Power forward. Do I have power forward? Isn't a power forward a small forward?
No, it's
oh, point. Point forward? You mean?
No. It goes, point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, center.
Oh, you mean like that? Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were archetype.
Oh. Now I'm at a power forward athletic finisher.
Wait, what archetype is your power forward?
An athletic finisher.
Oh. I think you should use your slasher so you could get dunks and stuff. My guy. You know the shoot around thing that they do?
Yeah.
My guy missed. This is really hard choosing a college. Georgia Tech. Yellow Jackets. Jason Richmond. No, Jason 24 Richmond. I'm skipping you. I don't care about you.
Which one did you pick?
Georgia Tech.
Do you live in Georgia then?
No.
Do you live?
Because I already have. No, wait, what? No, I already have, what's it called? Every one of the, invite me to your, what's it called?
Court?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you want me to grab? My slasher or my sharpshooter?
Slasher.
Okay. I like the shoot though. I wouldn't shoot him that much time. He's pretty decent though, but he's a little overall. He's a 16.
Okay.
What's your guys overall? Did you upgrade him yet?
Nah, not yet. I'm upgrading him right now. So 3.8.
Tell me when you're finished upgrading them.
My guy's pretty decent.
What do you mean?
Oh wait. Purchasing right now.
What'd y'all upgrade?
My full rebounding, some defending, and all 3-point shooting, and some mid range.
How much VC do you got right now?
1,631. Jeez. I'm a 72. I want to try shooting with my. I need a few like practice shots with my stretch. Because I've never played with him. I feel like I just wasted like all my coins. Yes.
Yeah. India is all bad, dude. He's a fucking
first green light.
What should I get?
What?
Jump shot, should I get?
I don't know. Do I get an ugly jump shot? Do I do like an ugly jump shot challenge?
No.
To that case of 7 odd, yep. For me, addressing. My guy doesn't even need a jump, bro. Look at this. Look at this man, bruh. He barely even has to get off the ground, bruh. He's bad, bruh. He's funny. Bruh, he can't make a single bruh, he's 4 for 4, cause... What's this? Oh, get him. Oh, green light, bruh. Why is your guy going like that?
Because I have fun.
Wait, do you want to play NBA 2K16 then? If your guy's a 99?
I deleted the game because I have some
what?
I needed space for the inventory.
Is that your 60?
69, yeah. Oh my god, my jump shot's over right now.
My stretch bigger than you. No, my stretch better than you. Wait, let's have a quick 1v1.
All right, I got the my guy's the smallest. Thing, so.
Bro, my guy's gonna destroy you. No, no, watch me break you.
Yeah, right.
Why are you picking a jump shot again?
Because that other one broke.
Here, just do a quick 1v1. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Bro, you're about to get destroyed. Look at my... My guy's height difference is so much.
Yeah, but I can...
Cause I'm holding L2. Oh, you're clamped, bruh. You just got your shot blocked.
Yeah, I know.
It's actually not even funny.
Green light, bro. Let me splash that real quick.
That was not a green.
Yeah, it was. Swear to God. Oh, don't you dare. Oh.
How do you
get that board?
Nope.
Oh,
bruh. You're trash, bruh.
No, is that why I'm making threes and getting boards over you? Oh, that's clamped up. You ain't making
it. Me playing?
I ain't making it. Oh, I was gonna
bro, you can't guard this.
Bet.
clamps.
Oh my god!
Relax.
No, she's being annoying. You're annoying.
Nope.
Yeah, we're impressed. Good.
Bro, and one.
There was no and one. You just flopped.
Well, give me room to hit a three. Bro, why are you reaching? Here, let me hit three. Let me try and hit a three.
No.
What? So just let me try and hit a three. Green, white.
I didn't know I should have let you. Oh no, actually that's mine.
Bro, why are you reaching?
I'm trying to reach with a shot clock. In your face, in your face.
Bro, go grab the ball! You're trash!
Who?
My guy! Nope. Huh, Gotti. Bro, watch this. I'm about to go all out on you. Watch this. You're not gonna be able to guard this. You're not getting the ball back.
Oh my god.
Hit them with that Euro step.
There was no Euro step in there.
Bro, you just got... Bro, where are you going?
What are you doing, bro?
Bro, you just got broken by a stretch.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did, bro. It even said on my thing, ankle breaker.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did. Nope. Oh, got it.
Yeah, you said out of bounds for me, too.
I don't know. The reach, you're able to reach for a reason. So I'm just sending my YouTube video for chat, you stink liar. You stink liar. Here, let me hit this. Hack this. You have to hit three for the last shot. And you have to hit from back here. Wait, let me just shoot it from right here.
No, I can't do that. You just said you have to make three for final.
I have to go. Bye.